Hi, my name is Jennifer Williams. I've been at North Atlanta since 2016, and I used to serve on the missions committee here as well. One of our mission points here at North Atlanta is Right Steps in Nigeria, and I was able to go there in 2009 and had just become a speech therapist. Got to work with several of the children there. Many of those children had disabilities, and I was able to help some of the teachers there and also work with the children. Right Steps is mission to take in orphans, to educate children, and to just show the heart of God to those around them is something that we at North Atlanta can definitely be involved with. I think this is an amazing mission because it really is changing the hearts of children and those around them, and is changing their country as well, just by showing God's love to each child, and also just showing the people of Nigeria that those who are orphans or those who are disabled are not less than just because of that, that God really has a heart for all of those children. And so I think that's why Right Steps is such an amazing place.
It's the character of God shapes and drives who we are as God's children. So our God is a sending God. It's all throughout Scripture. But maybe it's best seen in the person and work of Christ, that God sent his son Jesus down to dwell amongst people, to make a way to be reconciled to God, but also to each other. That Jesus himself tells his disciples, just as my Father has sent me, I now send you. God sends his Spirit to the disciples, to us, as we go out. So as we are sent, we are not alone, that he is with us. Our God is a sending God. We are a sent people. That's why so many people at this church do what they do, because that's the character of who our God is.
I think for me, GO is really looking for ways of how God has given you whatever gifts he has, and seeing where he wants you to be used in that. I think for me, it was speech therapy and working with people with disabilities. I was born with a stroke and have had a physical disability all my life. So when I started looking for careers, I really wanted to find something that would help people. Always had a heart of compassion for people with either physical or mental or whatever kind of disability. And I think wherever I work, wherever I am in my community, that's where God is sending me. You know, it's not always as fun sometimes as moving across the country or moving to another country, but it's being God's disciple and God's missionary wherever you are.
The story of Scripture is what God did in love to save people. So I think that's why Love First has been so important for our church. It's given us a language, it's given us a vision to continue to walk into, to help us be transformed more into the character of our God. So this is what fires me up. Like this is what gets me excited, because I've seen what God has done through our church. I've seen what God is doing in our church, and I can imagine what God is gonna do in the future through this Love Forward initiative. I see churches all over Canada, Love First Church blowing up all over Canada, starting, of course, with what's already being done in Love First Sarnia. I see our mission points around the world being strengthened and equipped and doing more than ever before for the kingdom because of this Love First initiative. I see a Love First churches blowing up all over Atlanta and in our continent here. But that's what I can imagine. God can do even more than what I can imagine. And so I just get excited thinking about what's to come through this Love First initiative. I mean, come on, this is good. Like, this is what we are designed for. This is what our purpose is. And it's not to make our name great. It's not to make us known. It's to point people to God. It's to play our part in this story, to go out, to tell others what God has done in love to save us and to save them. and for them to, for that to be a, for that to be multiplied for them, than to go out and tell others about what God has done in love for them. That's what this thing's about. This is us taking the great commission to go out and make disciples, but also taking the great commandment to love God and to love others. That's us pairing these two together and going. So, like, I'm ready to go. I love being part of a community of faith that's diverse, that really lives into the John 17 of Jesus praying for them and for us and also for all those to come, that we would love each other in a way that would speak to the world and embrace each other's differences. We have an opportunity to live into how this thing ends. We know how this thing ends in Revelations. Every tongue, every tribe, every nation coming together to praise Jesus. We don't have to wait to the end. We can experience that now. And that's what's so beautiful about being part of a Love First Church. That's why we say, simply put, Atlanta, our continent, this world needs more Love First churches, needs more Love First mission points.